As you just heard, this is an unusual storm. Even the National Weather Service says it's something that they haven't seen in quite some time.
Yeah, it's being attributed to what's called a Kona low. Kamakapili has more on that from the National Weather Service.
Aloha, we're here at the National Weather Service continuing to get a better understanding of what this system is, where the threats are coming from, and why this weekend could potentially be very hazardous for all of us across the state. Now, we've been speaking with Vanessa, who's one of the meteorologists here, and she's back with us. Thank you very much again for speaking with us. Now, we've been hearing this term Kona low. For those who may not know, what is that? What is a Kona low?
So Kona low is a cold core low pressure system. They're common. You see them a lot in the more northern latitudes, but it's unusual to have them here in Hawaii in the tropics, especially for this one that's developing north and moving south. Usually we see them developing to the southwest of us, and so this is what's making this particular system very unique.
But I also know, you know, that the range of unpredictability is quite large. What is so unpredictable about this system?
So, for the standpoint in alerting the public on the potential wind damages and the swell, it really depends on how close this system gets to the islands. And the closer it gets, the more the stronger winds we'll see, and more of the swell as well.
Now, swells, I'm assuming that's what this graphic is, but can you share what are we looking at here?
So right here, I have the wave period. It's something that we used. It's a really good visual to see how the waves are moving. So right now we are seeing a swell moving down to the southeast. And then we're picking up on a new period coming straight from the north to the south. And that is what this Kona low is developing within itself.
Now I hear that the chance of evacuation definitely is present over the weekend. Which residents may have to evacuate and why?
So we have a high surf warning for the north and west facing shores, and any persons or families that are on these coastal communities and are experiencing erosion and could be impacted and probably need to heed advice from the emergency officials, take action to prepare their home. And in the unfortunate event that their home may become inundated or be structurally unsafe, should consider evacuation.
Thank you very much, Vanessa. Really appreciate it. Again, here at the National Weather Service, getting that better idea and understanding, make sure you sign up for our K2N2 mobile alerts, because throughout the weekend, when things do happen, when threats may be present, we'll definitely keep you informed on your mobile phone to keep you in tuned with the latest information. Reporting here at the National Weather Service, back to you guys in the studio.